Greetings, adventurers, and welcome back to Final Fantasy 13. In the last episode, we had a really challenging boss fight. Let's see what happens in this one. We're off on our amazing adventure. Such a pretty game. Oh, look at this. It's gorgeous. And that's actually the city we're going to, I'm guessing. Cutscene.
That's it.
That's where you live, right? We'll stop in when we get there.
No. We're the sea now, and no one's there but my dad.
Hope, you need to let him know what happened.
Probably should. I would like to save my progress. Apologies for this. That. Every morning, for some reason, I get to sniffles. Lidmom. This is Snow's portion.
Okay, time to hunt some Lassie.
So what, we find him and that's that?
Don't get all hot and bothered.
Sarah, am I doing the right thing?
Stop him!
Ooh. I'm enjoying the video, sorry guys. Ow.
Sarah.
Why does this game have better art budget and animation than most modern games? This game's old.
I went to the foul sea hoping to help her. But I was too late.
Yes, I was there.
Ow.
I knew you were hard-headed, but...
That was... Oh. Ow.
Snap to it. We're rolling out.
Yeah, yeah. Hunting Lassie, right?
This is our chance. Do not let the Lassie escape. Move out.
Interesting.
I will keep my promise, Lightning.
Fair enough. Save our progress again. Now we're switching to Vanille in them, or are we switching actually gonna be playing as Snow? Yep, Vanille and Zash. Riparian Corridor. Zaz.
So, where we headed?
Don't know.
You don't know? I thought you had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
Smells nice. All naturey.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me. Closest city that way is Palampolam. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
I doubt it.
What do we do? Right now, what can we do?
Good question. You can let me play the game and get through the cutscene.
Right. No choice. We run? The other way.
Which would be to Nautilus.
As we set off, it was like he'd forgotten that I was still there.
Nautilus it is. Oh, I'm playing as Vanille. Okay. Sweet. First off, look at all those Crystallarium points. So, seeing as I'm being as a Ravager this time around, just gonna go up this tree. Okay, there's Ravager done. And I'll put the rest into Medic, because that's her actual main job. Oh, I have a little bit more. Saboteur, maybe? Where's... What I'm wondering about right now is where is her extra item? Does she not get one? Huh. Anywho. Now for Zaza. Commando. He doesn't. Till recently, he didn't have Blitz. All you can do in Commando? Man. Yeah, that's really all, everything he's got for Commando. Okay. Sorry. I keep accidentally pushing this one. Ravager is his big one, usually. Oh, this gives you an accessory synergy. Let's do Ravager. Now we'll put the rest in Synergist. There you go.
Bliss, our road's through here.
Let's see. Creature comforts, what's this? Ah. Magical moments? Okay. Actually gonna buy one of these.
First things first, we need to clear these woods.
Yes, we gotta clear the woods. I got it. Cool. There's your binding rod. Just do enough to get what we need. A little less. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, now we'll, from here, we'll play on to the next checkpoint. Look at these giant flamingo monsters.
No
auto chain. Auto chain, flamdingos, huh? Glendraga. I wonder if Vanille will get a thing. So far, the only two people to get Eidolons are Snow and Lightning. I'd like Vanille and Zazaz to get an Eidolon. I'd like Hope to have an Eidolon. I bet Hope would have a cool one.
All this dampness is damp.
You don't say. Did you know all this dampness was damp? Hedge Throg. So you're immune to water. Good to know.
Well, I guess this is better than homicidal scorpion robots and mountains of trash.
Somewhat. Item. Wait. You
know,
you want...
This place will make a nice picnic spot.
You want to go that way. Yo, where's my item? You follow me either way. Okay, then my item's probably this way. Look, I care about items, you know? Fire and Fire.
Hey,
Perfect. I knew it. Mysterious fluid. Side paths always have items. Preemptive attack. We got this. I do believe he just told me to shut up. Smite. Smite.
Tougher than you thought, huh?
Actually start using my stuff, that's all.
Is it break time?
No, it's this thing needs to work time. Well, let me fucking select the different ones. Ooh. I think it's just one, so it's fine. Oh, nice preemptive strike on it. Well, this entire thing's just going to die. Woo, we did it. Saw you guys. Whoop. Item. Belladonna wand. Improved debuffing, huh? And passive. Honestly, since I always use magic, it's probably better. Let's upgrade it real quick. And then we'll end off the video. That's how we'll do this. Belladonna wand. Requires a lot to upgrade. Unfortunately, I don't got any more stuff. I'd have to dismantle some stuff. Did I have two amber rings right now? No. What I can do. Sell stuff because I really don't need all of this. When did I get that? Yeah, that Belladonna one is worth a shit ton, so I'm probably going to be using it. Why do I sell? I have a shit ton of things that I don't use. I have 20 gil, so. Guess we'll just wait on upgrading that. Till next time, save. Farewell, adventurers. Until next time, I hope you had a lovely day, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Subscribe for more Final Fantasy content, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!